Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert from list to set in Python. So let's get started. So first let me declare a list. So let L be my list equal to, let me have some random values 1, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and again I will have 2 and 5. Okay, and to convert to set, let me just have convert set as the variable name, some big name, equal to, we will be using the set inbuilt function. So it's going to be set, and within bracket you need to pass the list name, so which is L in my case, and the next line I will just print the convert set variable. Okay, so I'm saving it now and running it. So here you can see I am having only the unique values, because set by default removes all the duplicates. One occurred twice, we are getting only once, and two also occurred twice, that extra or the duplicate has been removed. So that's how you can identify whether it has been successfully converted to set, or even if you want like more confirmation, I can just copy this and paste it, and I can just print type of this, save it and run it. Yeah, I'm getting class set. So this is how you convert a list to set in Python, the easiest way, I guess. So that's it for this video. Mine is a programming channel. I've done many other videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Blender, Node.js, React.js. So do check them. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.